Yeah, check the daily dramas. Yo, yo, peep the story about this kid I knew. Used to sell Illy on the block with his crew back in the 32. Would always brag about the dough that he was making, the drugs he manufactured, he slowly started taking. One thing led to another when he saw his money start to slowly decline. Stress to the mines got him doing lines. He used to be the flyest nigga in the park. Parks made from skin of a shark, sharper than the dark. But that was back in the days when life was better, before he started seeing bodies drop for props and cheddar. He got addicted to material things, and that ain't the least. Then he started sleeping in the streets, clothes be sour, sniffing dimes in the shower. Physical stature started dying like a flower. Even eating became a small task, so we chose to pass fast and drop another weight class. Sleeping on the basement rug, catching nosebleeds, waking up choking from his own blood. Living nightmares of fear, hot sweat, and real sagas, reminiscing to the dramas that he had. When it came to power and cream, had enough cats with gats and stacks to devour your team. But then his empire started to crash in, drug wars broke out, niggas started blasting. His little shorty caught one in the abdomen, now he's on the road to sinning again. They try to get revenge, he prayed to God to let his shorty pull through. Said he'd get out of the drug game, too late, he caught a bullet too.
Drug war stories, mothers crying, sisters slipping in, our brothers dying. The day
found a letter on a table that read, sorry your father's dead. But at the time it didn't seem to hit him. He's in the room waiting for his grandmother so she could come and get him. Open his arms to feel him embrace. So happy to leave, he didn't see the tears running down her face. She knew he felt better than bruised, figured she'd get him home safe before she hit him with the bad news. But shorty felt strange and kinda bothered, and started asking about his moms and his father. She said, son, you know what happened to you? It happened to your father, except your father didn't pull through. Only 12 years old at the time, he started thinking about crime and why they trying to take mine. Started rebelling, breaking rules, cutting school, playing with tools, and sending threats to the mother fools. Followed his father's path, even Mom Duke couldn't slow him down, cause even she suffered the wrath of shorty acting out of anger. She said, I hate to say it, son, but you on a short road to danger. But his love for his father just wouldn't let him rest, on a mission to try to justify his father's death. And to make this long story short, he's facing murder charges, and his case is in criminal court. Word up.
Hard. The daily drama never seems to stop.
It's your life. It's your life.